This video will explain how to form a PICO question based on a given research topic. PICO is a method used to form a searchable question based on a given topic. The P in PICO stands for patient or population. The I stands for intervention. The C stands for comparison. And the O stands for outcome. Here is an example research topic. A new mother is concerned about the nutritional value of her breast milk for her 3-week-old son, and she has contacted you for information regarding supplementing his diet. Using this example, we can break down the main concepts as such. The P, which is for patient and population, would be infant, male, if you want to be specific. The intervention would be breastfeeding or breast milk. The comparison would be formula or another supplemental type of food, and the outcome would be nutritional value. Here are some example PICO questions that we can come up with. Among infants, what is the nutritional value of breast milk versus formula? Or, for breastfed infants, is it necessary to supplement their diet with another type of nutrition such as formula? Here are some tips that you should keep in mind when using the PICO method. You do not have to fill out all the fields in PICO. Sometimes it is better to leave the outcome blank, for example, so your search strategy doesn't get limited to one outcome. You can use PICO to generate keywords and synonyms. Once you identify the main concepts, think of the potential keywords that would be appropriate for these concepts. For further practice, you can go to this lib guide for worksheets and example research topics.